one for free trade. Not only do we have this threat of fast track here in the U.S., but Obama has headed to the Asia Pacific for the Asia Pacific Economic Cooperation Summit. We also have G20 Summit coming up. And in light of this huge push for free trade, we're not just taking action across the United States in the upcoming week. People across the Pacific, on both sides of the Pacific, are standing up to resist free trade. This Saturday, 15 cities across New Zealand will rally against the Trans-Pacific Partnership. Australia will follow. There are things happening in Mexico. All over the world, people are resisting global trade agreements that take advantage of people and the planet. So we are here to kick off a week of action to stop Fast Track here in the U.S., but to do it in solidarity with people resisting across the world. Because now is the time. Now is the time to make it clear that we won't accept any more of these free trade agreements. We're done.
First Amendment.
But if you get on the street, but if you get in the street,
and
that's,
this is something that has come up.
Okay. But ma'am, if you get in the street, that's a vehicle, that's a hazard.
We take the streets you can protect every day. It's your idea. It's your job to protect us. It's our job to do our First Amendment rights.
Should we just go?
Yeah, let's go. Okay.
Okay.
Hold on. No. Okay.